tomorrow. Thank you for enduring this festering heat with us.